appreciate it.
Hello, buddy.
Let's take a look at the Eagles. Now, as we said, they've won the NFC East, but plenty to play for, and it's all a very clear field. They can still secure a first-round bye with two wins and a Bears loss, or tie Sunday in Green Bay. And the Eagles are still mathematically alive for the top seed as well. They secure
what's up, Holmes?
Guys, as we know, the Vikings.
What's up, bud?
It's been a disastrous season for Minnesota. Really, ever since the field trip to go get Brett Favre to come back to training camp.
Are you studying? You're starting to notice things now, buddy. That's a camera.
Right now, in the postseason, that's Philadelphia. Give me the key.
Hello, Chubbs.